days, when it comes to walk-around work, this effect is at the top of my list.
I don't care if you're in a park, or if you're at school, or if you're at work, or a private party, or at a movie theater, or so many places, straws are supremely organic. They're everywhere. With Imprisoned, you borrow a coin and have it initialed with an indelible marker. Then hand out a plastic drinking straw to be examined. After warming up the end of the straw with a cigarette lighter, or even just by rubbing it on your sleeve, you somehow insert the coin inside the straw and even drag it down the entire length of the straw. And the spectator's initials remain in full view the entire time. Best of all, everything can once again be handed out and closely examined. I've done this with pennies, I've done it with nickels, I've done it with dimes. So you can do it with smaller coins, and it looks just fine, it still pulls people in, still comes across as a close-up miracle. Your hands are shown empty all the time. They're empty here, they're empty at this moment. You can flash this hand, you can flash this hand, they're empty throughout the effect.
It's so simple and so direct, and the reactions are always so strong. It's really the kind of effect that inspires me to feel like a real magician.
As a very special bonus, I'm also going to share with you the complete details to my capper close-up transposition routine.